name is Alex Munro, and I am a film student at the lovely MCAD. I started making videos back in sixth grade. I got my buddies together and we made a little crew called Squatting Dog Productions. It was pretty cool for a little while, until all my friends realized they were just too cool to be in my videos anymore. You know, I just decided to go solo, which I think was probably a good choice. For high school, I went to the perfect center for the arts education, where I studied film photography for 2 years. I like the weird shit, and I also like the not-so-weird shit. I like lots of stuff. I do lots of freelance video and photo, mostly video. My real passion is doing music videos and stuff for bands, because I get lots of creative freedom to just do whatever I want, for the most part. When I grow up, I kind of just want to be doing what I'm doing now. I'm just living life and doing a freelance and hopefully like working for a bigger company that's got a little more money than me. That'd be nice. I do lots of my thinking and brainstorming in the shower and the tub. Right before I go to bed or just whatever. I'm not really sure what else I'm supposed to say. I'm ready for an awesome year at MCAD.